Today's topic is top 5 hairstyles. And for number 1, we have the Karen hairstyle. Okay, I have multiple problems with this. One of them, which is the strongest, is that with this hairstyle, you know trouble's gonna come. And you know that for a fact. And you know you're gonna hear, where is your manager? You can either leave, or you can actually help the victim in this situation. And for number 4 is the crazy hairstyle. Now, I have a couple of problems with this one, because, well, you know the gist, it's literally crazy hair. But the good thing is, at least it's not Karen's hair, am I right? And the third hairstyle on the list is the punk hairstyle. For some reason, I do not find this hairstyle weird. I personally think it's kind of normal. Well, probably because I'm slowly turning into one of them. Number 2 on the hairstyle list is anime hair. Okay, thankfully, we are moving up a whole lot. Anyways, anime hair comes in different shapes and forms, especially inside of Japanese cartoons. Also, did you know that anime hair is one of the main reasons why people simp for the anime character? It's true. And finally, for the number 1 spot in the top 5 hairstyles, my very noisy and awesome hair. Come on, everybody. Let's be honest. My hairstyle is literally the best. There's literally nothing that can beat my hairstyle. One of the problems is that for some reason, people always compare my hair to a boy. And where do I lie? Well, everyone, thank you for watching my top 5 hairstyles video. On the next topic, we're probably going to talk about something that has to do with house items. Goodbye.